Jones is over there, way down there. It closes at 8 o'clock. Everybody's here. Hundreds on the trail all over the place. Eric McGarrity, trying to talk to him last week, and it's an impossible task. He's up to Mayor Czars. Idiot Mayor Mike O'Brien removed the portable washroom from here. Everybody is going in the bushes to have a piss and shit. 8 o'clock at night, everybody come here and enjoy the nice view at night. It's a beautiful spot, one of the prettiest spots in New Brunswick. If you look at it at night, right behind, it's beautiful. One of the most beautiful spots in New Brunswick, but we have an idiot as a mayor that removed the portable washroom. So, it stinks. Look at that, look at all the people. Enjoy a coffee and eat a piss, what do? They run in the bushes. And I might add that First Nation is right behind there. Mother Earth